heard in the ring after the fight that he broke his nose. So I don't know.
Hey, look at his nose.
Yeah, clearly.
Oh, I mean, the guy,
but do we know if he went to the hospital?
No, he's. I don't think he went to the hospital. Oscar went to the hospital.
That's what I heard. I mean,
they said he outweighed Oscar by 7 pounds on the broadcast. I think it was that much or more.
Because Oscar's the type of fighter that doesn't gain.
135-142.
Yes, a little less than that. Oscar doesn't.
135.6 for Valdez, 142.2 for
Oscar's one name, one weight class.